This is a face cream. They might claim it's made of clean ingredients, and that it'll fight acne. They might even attest it's approved by the EU authorities. But this will make it non-compliant. Compliance comes first.